Hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Yeah, thank you for viewing my videos. I really appreciate it. So today we'll be talking about how to convert this into day. This time around is going to be in text. I know the other time, if you can check my previous Excel video, you see that there are ones that I changed to number, like date number or week number. But this one now it's being to text. What I mean text, like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So in this particular tutorial, we are going to get the particular day of this date, this 6/5/2020. So this can be useful if you want to, if you are doing some Excel data entry work and want to get the day of a particular date. Instead of checking your calendar, Excel has an inbuilt function for you that can help you extract the particular day of the date given. So without further ado, let's get started. So first of all, this is a list of dates we have. If I click on this one, if I want to get the particular day of this date, I'll just go to this next cell. I click equals to function, then text, then I'll now write the particular cell, then comma, and the format of the date, so it's d 4 times. So it has to be in, so let me start again. So like this, text. Then the cell number, then the inside is just being quotation marks, then d 4 times, then enter. So as you can see, it's very easy. Friday. So if I want to do for the menu, now normal view, just over to the bottom right, get this plus or red cross sign, then drag down. It brings out the particular day on that of the date given. So you might want to confirm it from your calendar, and you are going to be very, very sure that it's going to be correct. You're going to be very sure that it's going to be correct. So please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you very much.